Volkswagen plans to expand its crossover lineup to include a two-row, five-seat version of the Atlas, and a two-row, long-wheelbase version of the Tiguan. The doubling-up strategy will give VW expanded offerings in the large and compact crossover segments at relatively low cost, said Volkswagen Group of America CEO Heinrich Wölbken. VW went big into crossovers in 2017 with its three-row vehicles, the seven-seat large Atlas, and long-wheelbase compact Tiguan.